Hey Mike.
What's up, Mark?
Do you remember the 5 IP address classes again?
Yes, I do.
Can you tell me about them?
Classes A, B, and C are commercial addresses, and are assigned to hosts. Class D is reserved for multicast use, and Class E is for experimental use.
Okay, cool. Can you tell me about each one then?
Class A addresses default subnet maskers 255.0.0.0, and its first octet ranges from 1 to 127. Class B addresses default subnet maskers 255.255.0.0, and its first octet ranges from 128 to 191. Class C addresses default subnet maskers 255.255.255.0, and its first octet ranges from 192 to 223. Class D addresses default subnet maskers not for commercial use as a host, and is reserved for multicast use. Its first octet ranges from 224 to 239. Class E addresses default subnet maskers not for commercial use as a host, and is for experimental use. Its first octet ranges from 240 to 255.
And those are all 5 classes, right, Mike?
Yes, sir, Mark.
Well, thanks so much for your help, Mike.
No problem. And thank you, Mr. Ullman.